be overconfident, but that's a nice position here, isn't it? Come to us.
It is. There's a chest up here too.
I'm on the high ground.
Straight up.
Ah, we probably get around to
it. There.
Have you got a heal?
I'm waiting for it to charge.
Okay, should we get these items out here?
Yeah.
What was I thinking? It reminds me of... Oh, I'm full up on handgun ammo. Oh, high ground still.
Fuck, good sight on you, man. Oh, there's a staircase over here.
Okay, should we go around this way? Because I reckon it just circles up, doesn't it?
Yeah, I'm thinking so.
Okay. I'm assuming you got that scrap back there. I just sort of left you to do it. There we go. Sweet. So, was it Inflame said there is actually 4 damage?
He said there was. I haven't experienced it myself.
Okay. What's that noise?
I hear something.
I reckon it's on the right. Right.
Ooh, fuck. Good shooting. I'm gonna go check up that high ground they were on and see if there's any shit up there.
Alright, cool. I'll slowly make my way back to you. I can sort of see, yeah, there is another dude nearby me. Oh, he's dead, I think. Kind of dead. Nearly dead. Oh, what? You cheeky bastards! Oh,
there's a guy
I'm
behind
down.
You.
I am so down. There's like 3 at least. There's 2 on the right hand side. There's one coming towards you now. There's another one right next to you. Heal yourself if you need to with the aura. Cheers, buddy. Thank you. Sorry about that. I just got like suddenly overwhelmed out of nowhere. Like,
well, man, this aura kicks ass.
Yeah. What was back here?
There was just a bit of iron and scrap.
Okay, alright, done.
And there was another guy back there.
On the left.
Ow.
It's, yeah, it's really annoying how they can, like, use the cover, man. Like, it's a bit unfair.
It's annoying, but it's a good mechanic.
Oh, it's a good mechanic.
Game mechanic.
It's just, I wish we could do the same, like... But then I suppose it would be a bit too Gears of War-y. Just exploring this balcony bit here. Oh, there's more items back. I need to catch up with you.
Oh, I'm just right around the corner.
Oh yeah, no, I just like hear gunfire and I just worry about stuff. That and I like to over communicate in games. So I'm just constantly like saying shit.
Oh Jesus.
Just imagine like I'm like your work colleague making comments about weather. Like, you know, when you get up in the morning, it's like, yeah, Monday, weather. Tuesday, weather. Your health's really bad, man.
Yep.
Ooh, I need to remember.
I got no dragon hearts.
Okay. Do you wanna hold?
I'm just waiting for. Yeah, it's about 3/4 of the way.
Okay. I don't need... Oh, there's another one. What was it? Raindrops. It's raindrops. There's a purple item on the far right in the chest.
Now, does it take time to recharge, or do I have to kill people to recharge it?
I think it's a combination, I'm assuming. Can I give you items?
No, me and Flame tried yesterday.
You got a hunter's band though. Increase the weak spot damage by 30%. Ah, weak long spot. Range weak spot damage. So critical hit, basically, like headshot or...
Oh, yeah. I gotcha.
Infernal orb. That's very nightmare creature-y.
Yeah, I haven't seen one of those yet.
Removes overloaded effect. It increases shock resistance. I'm guessing overload is like when you get hit by like an electric damage and then it stops you using like your mods or your guns or something.
Maybe.
Kind of like you know on Ark, when it was like a lightning storm.
Come on, thing charge. It's like right there.
Oh, we're at the door now anyway.
Okay. There we go. Yeah, that's a handy fucking skill.
Have you noticed there's also a sprint and thrust? That's a different attack.
It is, yeah. I'm guessing this is going to be a boss now.
I've not done any bosses yet.
No?
Nope.
I guess I haven't done the adventure mode, so I don't know if there is bosses in it or not.
I'm assuming so. Well, it's also weird as well that we've gone straight into this kind of environment, whereas the other place I went to felt more like an overworld.
Yeah, I'm guessing the Earth one would be like that too, because you're kind of traveling around the streets, and then the dungeons are like in like sewers or the subway station and stuff like that.
Okay. Ah, it won't let me emote. Surely this is like the main time you want to do it. I do need to go downstairs and get my last bottle in a minute. Right, here we go.
What are you drinking?
Just ale. Like, I've got like a random bunch of different ales. Right, you okay if I put the controller down? I'll be back in a moment.
Yep. Right, I'm gonna go take a leak anyways.
Oh yeah, I'll do the same. Alright, back in a moment.